Did you ever thought that weather and climate was the same? Weather and climate may seem the same, but they aren't. Weather is the condition of the air on our planet. Even though we live in the same atmosphere, the weather is not the same all over the world. The weather is different because of humidity, temperature, wind, and more. The difference between weather and climate is that weather changes minute by minute, and climate is the weather in a specific area for a long period of time. The climate provides the heat and light that we need to survive. For this process to work, we need greenhouse gases, especially CO2. CO2 is essential for the process. What these gases do is absorb heat so it doesn't reflect back to space. Energy productions, factories, vehicles, and more cause the CO2 in our atmosphere to increase. So this means that, due to more quantity of particles, more heat will stay in the atmosphere, so the air gets warmer. So, the more greenhouse gases there are, the warmer the air will get. This is called climate change. To clarify what I just said about the difference between the weather and the climate, I will give some examples. An example of weather is when you wake up and it's a sunny day, but when later in the evening there starts to be rain. This happens if too much water condenses around a particle, or if its air temperature drops. Then the liquid particles will fall in form of rain. The change of temperature in a small period of time is called weather. And in the other side, we have the climate. Climate, as I said earlier, is weather in a specific area and in a long time. For example, we have Arizona. In the United States, Arizona is a very hot place all year long. Yes, maybe it precipitates some days, but mostly not. This is called climate. This climate will stay like this for decades, not like in the weather one. I hope now you'll understand more about the difference between these two now. Feel free to tell a friend. Thanks for listening.